Here are some scales that you can try as a warm up with that thumb harmonic acting as your open string. We rarely use the fourth finger and instead use three. Now that means our second finger has two jobs. It's either going to have a whole step space for a C sharp, or it's going to go close to the first finger for a C natural. So depending on your accidental, make sure you have the right spacing between one and two.